You can see this is the paper that we painted earlier, and this part has dried and the salt has been wiped off, so you can see that's kind of the texture that this technique is going to create. This section here is a section that's still wet and still has salt on it, so you can kind of see the difference, what it looks like when it's still wet and what it will look like when it's dry. Gives it kind of an interesting look.